are dancing in the kirtan with us. Just like when we do kirtan together, we all bring our energy into the kirtan, our voices, our mridanga playing, our kartals, our hearts. In the same way, Panchatattva also bring their energy into our kirtan. And here we are in Sri Ram Mayapur, where Sri Panchatattva danced, and the dust from their lotus feet has not even settled. That dust is still flying in the air. We can get access to that, those dust particles of Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu's lotus feet when we open our hearts and we chant loudly the holy names and dance in ecstasy. Do we want these dust particles to enter into our hearts? Some of you want it, but I don't know if all of you want that to happen. Do we want Mahaprabhu's dust particles of his lotus feet to enter? So please, let us all chant loudly and grab on to their lotus feet, place them in our hearts.
Oh.
Krishna, Hare Hare. together.
Hare Krishna, Ah,